クラブ第1位の選手です。
Thank you. started his playing career with the New England Clippers in 1968 and founded the Boston Mustangs in 1972. States for 15 years and inducted into the NWBA Hall of Fame in 1993. Internationally, Tip was coach of the US men's team at the 1984 Stoke Mandeville Paralympic Games.
NWBA's
first of IWBF since 1988, president of the technical commission from 1994 to 1998, and vice president for the past 8 years. He has drafted many playing rules, including the active shooting in wheelchair basketball, and is a highly regarded player classifier. He has worked tirelessly as editor of Basketball News and written many articles on the game. Above all, Tip Tiwanto is a gentleman, a scrupulously honest individual, with wheelchair basketball and its players right in the center of his heart. Tip Tiwanto, I am honored to present to you the IWBF Gold Medal Triad Award for 2002.
Thank you. Thank you. wonderful.